Huntsville men have been convicted in a 2022 Walker County, Georgia murder investigation. Last week, jurors returned guilty verdicts to Kavon Collier and Eric Dodds in connection to the death of Dakota Bradshaw. Back in August of last year, the Walker County Sheriff's Office says they responded to a shots fired call in Rossville. Deputies say they found Bradshaw shot inside his home. He was taken to an area hospital where he died. Officials say justice has prevailed with these felony murder convictions.